spotted for an operation today outside the wire. We're going to sweep south of the base and push out some sporadic contact that some of our patrols have been receiving, as well as some snipers that have been coming up and hitting the base. Bird Dog has seen them kind of collecting out there in like little groups of like 8 to 10. So we're going to meet up at the battalion CP at Boisong, if you have a map. And we're just going to be sweeping south through this little peninsula area. And that is all the word I have today on what we're doing. We'll be meeting the rest of the company out there and the rest of the battalion. I think there's only two companies of the battalion, ourselves and Foxtrot, I believe, are out there. I think that's it. What do we got for strength on each squad? Looks like we got...
Second squad, six, reports one fire team.
Six, four. And you've got one machine gun, one rocket. Jesus. Oily, who is going to go with second squad. Hey, Foily, when you show up, let me just make sure this is accurate.
Yeah, give me.
Before I say this. I think you should be going with second squad every time. Oh my god, I have everything open but what I need. Stand by.
Foily is slotted in first squad, looks like.
Okay, well, today you're going for second squad because they need them in. Sure. So, you guys have enough to run under strength squads, as stupid as that is.
Get your kit on me.
First squad, you're going to
be... Where is the... Where's
the... The tent. In the tent.
More okay. Well-equipped than second squad. All right, let me just stand by 1 second.
Jackson, jump front. Find out why the hell Styles is stopping.
Turn off. I'm on radio.
I'll go check out the wing real quick.
I guess we gotta do attendance because nobody has done yet.
I'm starting now.
Hey, NCOs and junior leaders, start it early so we don't have to do this. I'm usually gonna be tied up with talking about the mission and shit like that.
I'll take care of the rest of it, Tony, if you want to get started talking.
This is all we have to do, and then we're gonna... Yeah. So when Wild says we're good to go, we're gonna walk down this road to our south, right here, this one. We're gonna take a right, and we're gonna load up on some trucks. Lieutenant Colonel Fisher will meet us at the battalion CP at Boisong. Or Buizong, or Buiozang. I don't know.
Who squad lead for...
Baidang.
Say that again?
Who squad lead for first squad today?
Bellum, I think.
You are.
That would be one of your corporals, none of the, neither of which have spoken up to tell you.
I guess I'll do it if Bellum...
It's not an I guess, somebody
okay.
Take it.
Who's I can doing it?
Okay, Bellum has it.
Okay, well, I'm grabbing a map.
Okay.
Done.
NCOs and fire team leaders, if you find yourself the squad leader, you need to take charge and organize your squad so when somebody asks, hey, who's the squad leader, there's not a complete silence. Second squad, who's your squad leader?
That's me,
Lieutenant. Okay, cool. Do you have... Yeah, you have like four dudes besides yourself.
Aye.
Okay. You'd just be a fat fire team.
Yeah, pretty much was what I was thinking too.
I'm gonna have you walk reserve like in the back the whole day. You're gonna be the flank element the whole day.
Rush.
First squad, you're fixed the whole day.
Okay.
Sure.
Make it easy, because... You guys can put out more fire than they can.
Yep.
Alright, Woods LOA. Hastings, does anybody know about him?
What's up?
Did he? Gotcha. Okay, thank you. He was the one bitching that that we weren't going to start for 2 weeks. He LOA'd himself. Nice.
Hurry.
Hastings moment.
Weeks ain't gonna be up here.
This has been brought to you by Hastings. Weeks is not?
No, he's got issues right now.
Okay.
He also like may not be able to make anything after this. If you need to know why, I can take it after.
Yeah,
just in the Barrett's chat.
What about
I think Vitorino LOA'd.
Yeah, Vitorino let me know. He's fucked up or something. So we just have no word from Fox, basically.
No, Fox literally just connected.
He's in the
bear. Oh, did he? Oh, shit.
Yeah. He's just always...
Body.
I think he said he's right, always gonna be like 5 to 10 minutes late.
Of course. Okay, well...
Fashionably late.
Hell yeah.
Oh, and Carrie's here. Is Tyson here?
Tyson?
No.
Any LOA from Tyson?
Alright, what the fuck?
I'll be right back.
I don't see one.
My LOA was just like a just in case
from
Zoo.
Type thing. FOI, that's here. Alright. Cool. We have accountability of all those who we know of. Let's go shoot people.
Yeah, I love shoot people.
Would y'all like my saddle up comment?
I didn't hear it.
On the announcement, you clearly didn't read. Nice. You outed yourself, PFC Brown.
I did.
You see, comrade, when he asks those things, you don't respond.
Yeah, or if you do, you better know the right answer. And I'm not telling you the right answer, so. Welcome to the Marine Corps. Everything you do is wrong. All right, let's go down to the trucks. So file off by squad.
First squad on Bellum.
File on Bellum.
Yes.
One out there with their shit in your bunks.
Jogging. I'm gonna hit this arsenal real quick.
Go cut in line and run across the road.
Are you guys also getting shit frames on the base?
Yeah.
LT, which truck is that one? For a second.
Second squad, you right there.
First squad's in this one, boys.
Everybody who didn't get a truck, call out to him, you're in that one.
Hop in.
Let's see, hey,
hop
any
in the
songs
truck,
you like specifically?
Is this second squad right here?
Yep, which one?
Second squad.
Oh god, we're gonna get the hottest fucking truck.
Foley, make sure you join the group too, man. I think I saw that you're still out of it.
What happened?
No one wants to be in the front with me, dude. Do you hate him?
Oh, are you our driver, boss? I'm coming. Hold on.
Rock around the clock is good.
Alright, so,
alright, do we have everybody in a truck?
I believe so.
I think someone went to go hit an arsenal.
Oh, you can't. You get in front, dude.
I was going to, man, but then I saw that we didn't have a driver, so I was afraid to get scared.
We need to go west out of the base.
There, I get stuck driving.
Alright. So, Alan, you're with me for, buddies.
Hey Tony, no
you
one's
need
driving.
To go to two together. Bellum, you're
hey, second squad, you only need a driver.
Oh boy, all right.
Hey guys, you are organizing
the squad.
No thanks. What's up, Bellum?
Hell no, we won't go.
No. First fire team go.
Right, we're gonna go red.
Yeah, Galloway, we'll have you guys go red too.
Okay.
Good luck,
everybody, wait, everybody's going red.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, you're
fly
all
boys.
Much, we're all pretty much in one team.
alright.
Okay, that's new.
What's new?
If you press and hold left control, you get to see all the different seats.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No.
Yeah, we've had that for a while.
That's actually really cool. I have not ridden in one of the vehicles before, that's why.
It makes it easier to get in vehicles. Like, instead of four-wheeling all the time.
Can you guys see back there? Are they all out behind us?
Looks like
we're rolling.
Rolling.
Good. Oh, there you go.
Dude, I fucking suck at driving, so like...
Am I going red?
A couple tickets, boys. Yeah.
Okay.
Just take it slow, buddy. Take it slow.
Oh, fuck no, bud. We got a drift. What do you mean? We're going out for a rip, bud.
Slingshot engage.
Yeah.
Sup, who-ri? Oh, it's Toast. And no, I'm not a whore. Fuck you.
Who's a whore?
Debatable.
No, someone in my fucking stream, they said sup, ho-ri, and they all they did is they put a space between Ari and the who.
Oh, shit, you're screaming. Screaming? Streaming.
Well, we'll probably be screaming later, too, so you're not too off on that. I have mature audiences, but just, you know, the normal ones.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to be red?
Yeah, everybody go red except you can.
What the fuck? How am I hitting anything? There's nothing to hit.
You need the Sog Prairie Fire DLC to be able to join this, and this is an actual official op, so you have to be part of the unit. What is the status of my food? There it is.
Hey, dickheads, what'd you block the road for?
What the fuck?
Fucking dickheads out here.
Ah, they got ambushed.
They're dickheads, aren't they?
Oh, fuck, didn't see that. I didn't see that.
Yeah, big ass freaking landmine right there.
Didn't realize the car got blown up.
No, maybe the blown up vehicle and dead bodies.
Oh, this guy's gonna blow up.
Bang!
Ah, thank you, Lord. Who the fuck walks on the road like that? They're right.
Who the fuck parks
fucking
their car?
Shit, a goat!
I hate this country already, dude. We've only been here for 2 months.
Fuck, man, that goat came
2 months? We've only been here for 20 minutes.
Probably less than that, more like 15.
Look here, Foley, you're ruining my immersion, alright? I'm trying to be in Vietnam, and you're saying we're here 20 minutes.
Foley's Russian.
I've been here 20 minutes because I've been maybe blackout drunk on the fucking plane.
Or maybe you got here 20 minutes ago. Trust me, you hate it already. Yeah. Just wait a couple more months.
Alright, dismount.
Are we dismounting now? Okay.
Yeah,
I'll wait until that freaking truck stops.
God, I really hate this animation.
What was that order again?
I'll watch the left side.
Alright, just hold by the trucks, boys. Fan out the team. Get 360. We got two guys east, two guys west, Austin. Yeah, get some better space in there.
Not
yeah.
A lot of cover.
Hey, Buchanan. Can I push up to that position right there?
The rock?
No, the palm tree right in front of me.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, go for it. Start crossing. Oh, Jesus, too fat.
I swear, I just saw something move over there. No, I don't have a weeb cam on. Oh, it's a boar. Huh. Alright, well, I guess I know what we're having for dinner. Fucking bacon's back on the fucking menu. I'll be honest, though. I honestly thought it was a fucking bear. But then I had to think about that because bears aren't indigenous to Vietnam. Hmm.
Okay, I met with Bull and the skipper. Bull is the Lieutenant Colonel Fisher. If you didn't know. He's let us know that from the battalion CP, we have west of the line drawn on that black line drawn on the map. That is our left lateral limit as we advance. We're going to advance overland towards Anhua or Lac Mi. We believe those to be enemy controlled objectives. The other ones we haven't seen any activity in. So we are literally going to go direct, like, almost like direct southeast across these roads towards the enemy. We will not be following the road. We'll be going overland. If we pass the road, that, you know, we're walking right over it, basically. The general direction is about 160 on the compass.
That's what I'm seeing too, I think. Yeah, yeah.
Approximately 160. So we'll hit, there's like one village here we'll be looking for guidance. And we're gonna see Bin Min and Anhua. Anhua's objective one, Black Mi's objective two. That's pretty much all the like major staple points. Looks like there's some like rolling small hills. Hill 68, 59. Small stuff. It just rises up from the flat area around the coast here. Any questions?
Negative.
As it's mostly off terrain, off the terrain, and I'm gonna go ahead and expect there'll be booby traps. As 3-3's been taking a lot of booby traps in this area. We're gonna go ahead and do the file. First squad up front as the fixed element, as I stated earlier. And we'll have the weapons in the middle with platoon H, the two of us in platoon HQ, and then second squad in the rear. Second squad, you'll just, upon taking contact today, just flush out to the side where you, you know, whatever side you can.
What I can, yep.
Yeah, most of the time you'll be able to see, oh, hey, there's no cover that way, let's go the other way. And then we'll work on sending you out on envelopments after that, so.
Roger. Okay.
Bellum, you'll be consolidating on the objective once they sweep through. Any questions?
Not on my end.
Alright, let's get him out on the road, and we are going to actually go through Boazan, or whatever the fuck, to the east, hit that road, and go 160 from there. Sound good?
Roger.
Alright, so let's form up on that road. We can kind of like walk over this area secure by H&S Company. So I'll meet you all on that road east, southeast of Boazan. Don't waste any time.
No.
We gotta move in two mics.
Second squad, we're gonna be moving out on file to the southeast here shortly. We're gonna be in the back of the pack. You guys didn't hear that earlier, unfortunately, but we'll be doing a lot of flanking today. Snakes. Yeah.
was here. Yeah, we should see Tony and the rest of the guys. This road goes further down. It's probably just up here.
This is an interesting area.
Oh no, this is the end of the road. Alright, hold on. We'll wait up for first squad.
Yeah, hold on. I gotta unbind something anyway.
We're gonna hold here. We're gonna wait for first squad. Alright, cool. We'll let you guys overtake. I don't know where platoon element is. We're supposed to be behind them, but...
Alright. Just file 3 seconds.
Yes, can overtake second squad. I think the LT's up on the hill. Yeah, he might just be doing some reconnaissance or something. But whatever, we'll file in behind first squad. We got another guy. Oh, that's... Okay, that guy's late. Keep
Maybe
moving.
There.
Start moving in file.
Alright. Hey, first squad
going up there.
Trying to catch my fire team at the moment.
It should be up there.
Not stamina.
Alright,
please. Bro, you...
Are you last first squad guy? Yeah, Thomas is. But Thomas and Bellum are trying to catch up, I think. And Bellum's the squad leader, so.
Just taking it slow to get...
Yeah. File off of Thomas.
Yeah, he's right in front of me.
Now that we're walking and we're not really taking contact, use this time to get better spacing, boys. We're really clumped up here. Hold on. Third man stop, yeah, hold on. Okay, now go.
Just saying someone's looking at us.
Squad's moving to detain him.
Hey, Buchanan, really quick, I'm gonna grab something that's at my front door.
Alright, man, you're good. Yeah, yeah. That's only for first squad anyway, I don't know what he wants us to.
Are we not sticking
together? We're right here, LT. Alright, we're moving up in file on their left flank.
I'll be right there.
Alright, we're moving second squad.
Back. Yeah, I've kind of been playing Arma 3. I haven't been doing it as active, but yeah, no, I've been playing this for a little bit now.
I don't know. I'm not looking at the same thing as you then. Find a 3 second squad. Sorry, not you.
Can I hit it when they do this? Slushy. Wheat.
It's not that it's just fucking over the blue filled.
The guy we just grabbed was an FO, boys, so it could be marked. Especially this beat is fucking crazy.
Weapons are in front of us, I think.
Yeah, we'll keep them. We'll keep them there for now. File in, get good spacing. Don't move yet, Carrie. Alright, give her tits, Galloway, whenever you're ready. No, not you, Carrie. Alright, Carrie, now you can start going. Alright, there you go, I'm gonna go. Start going next map. Walking for spacing. You're a good distance away from him, Galloway. You're alright. don't hear you yet. Who's that last man behind you?
I think it's Notowitz. What's with the fucking chickens everywhere, man?
Man, jungle chickens. They're an invasive species. They actually came from Vietnam to America because their eggs were latched onto the service jackets of Vietnam vets. and then they invaded. Then they invaded America.
Hold and cover.
Shit, they're getting engaged in southeast. Second squad, get online, engage contact southeast. Impossible, we kinda got shitty cover. Is that where it is?
Looks that's like southeast. It. Southeast.
Yep.
They're going. Who the fuck is running into that kill? We have a friendly just run over there.
Yeah, I know.
They're getting fire from over at the east, 110. Other side of the hill.
I'm sure they got on some fucking lines. Well, this is fabulous.
Alright, second squad, we're gonna move across the road to this next set of foliage. Hopefully we'll get some better cover, see if we can't get a better angle on any contact. File up, you go with. Gotta get over there again. Just make sure I wanna get up on the road. Yeah. Get us up beside whoever the fuck these guys are here. I'll anchor us off on their end. Online left to be.
Online left.
Don't skyline. Okay, I see tracers still. Stay low and engage if you can, boys. Yeah, there's a couple of them over that way. I think there's more, I just can't see them.
I think they're on the other side of this hill right now.
They seem to be all over these rocks, too. Yeah, like on our right, but I keep feel like I see shots, but maybe not. Alright, is that... That's not you guys? Did you throw a grenade?
No, we got green tracer fire on the other side. More that direction.
Okay, I think we're pushing up. Looks like they're pushing up. Watch that grass down there.
Yeah.
Dude, watch the top of the hill too. Get up on, hey, who's that behind over there? Get up on that line, on line here. Alright, I'm throwing a grenade, frag out.
Yep, frag out.
Frag!
Okay, alright, no more frags. Got a few bodies in the trees up here.
Yeah.
You guys see anything on the other side of the little ridge over here?
No, not yet. You want us to split off and check it?
Yeah, spread out left a little bit.
Yeah, spread out a bit more, boys. Don't go on the other side of that. So.
Just have a peek over.
Yeah.
Don't.
You don't need to keep using the fucking charging handle and changing a bit simple magazine. I'm not completely out of ammunition, dang it.
What's that?
Oh, every time I go to just change a mag, even though I got a round in the chamber, he keeps hitting the charging handle. All green.
You doing all right, big man? No, fuck yeah, baby. I want to go up too. Yeah. All right, man. I'm counting.
You guys good on ammo as well? Anyone need any frags after that volley? Alright, if you get to half capacity on your nades, bring it low, let me know. I might have some spares left.
Pick them up off
you do. Yeah, there's that too, yeah. We got second squad right here, boys. We're just facing south.
Supposed to be there.
Contact, south-southwest! Eyes on! Yeah, both went down. Yeah. Jin Mac.
Keep watching that east too. What,
rock, what, rock,
yep. Cross behind you guys.
Ow!
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck, I'm moving.
WP, take. Hey, we gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Wow.
Ah.
We might have been lucky.
Ah, fucking gotta move, gotta move.
Move forward. Oh, fuck, we gotta move. Alright.
Gosh, fuck.
Yeah, shift west, shift west, shift west. West.
West, west, west. That's the wrong way. Fight through it.
All right, we're all right here for now, boys. Fuck yourself, bandage. If you need it.
Did you give me blood, doc? Yeah. I'm fucking opened up again. Second squad, are you moving with them?
Oh, we're moving now. Second squad, let's start moving with first.
Jesus. Everybody's moving. Fuck.
Where'd you see it at? Yeah, but some of them did. You're taking the left side of the rocks?
First line of team.
Alright, second squad, we're moving right of the rocks. Second squad's alright, we're just a little bruised up. Second squad, let's get online with first here. Online, Violet, to my right. There you go. Ooh,
oh, shit.
That was a crack. Stay low, second. Stay low, we're getting shot.
These guys are MPA.
Yes. Hey, first squad, second squad, pull back. Bridge. Second squad online here at the ridge. Yeah, all right.
Yeah, I'm wounded.
Did he? All right. He didn't get that fucked up when I last looked at him.
Yeah, I just looked at him. He had like 20 wounds. All sorts of things. I don't know what happened. It must have been a combination of WP and whatever else. I'm going to take some grenades off this guy. Oh, these guys got AKs.
Is this both first and second squad here?
This is second on the right here.
First squad's to our left, or right, yes, sorry.
Fuck it, give me that smoke too.
Perfect.
Oh, I'll spread out left. Oh, shit.
Yeah, if you guys,
are you guys
do
ready
it,
to
if not, it's not a lot.
Yeah.
Second squad, good to go?
With first squad on the right,
green.
Second squad on the left, we're gonna push to the...
Wish he would turn off that stupid voice. It's wood.
All right, let's start moving. 190 online. 190 online.
190 online. Balance here.
It should be like just 190 down
online.
Alright. Yeah, 190. Hey, let's shift right a bit, second squad, so we can tie in first better.
Shift right.
Oh yeah, we're pressed. Yeah, hold.
Well. I got movement. Reloading. RPGA!
Oh fuck, that went right over.
Reloading.
RPG.
Oh shit, I could see that right rocket.
Yeah, right.
Shit, my wound just reopened.
I'll try to get the foreman over here for stitches.
I've only got a packing bandage left. Second squad, shift right.
Get over here, bro. Come on.
Raise the fire. It's coming in hot.
First squad, pull off the second.
You see the ridge line that we're going to, right?
Yep.
Now, we're going to use this path down here. It's going to screen our movement. As soon as I get fixed wing on that ridge, we're going to move across that ridge. Got it?
Copy.
So...
should I tell him east to west?
Yeah, definitely east to west.
No. Firebrand was
it's like perfectly east to west.
Who channel?
Yep.
Got it.
Recommended egress east to west.
No, 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 we need to file out behind me.
Okay.
That's what Anderson said.
Alright,
okay.
So...
second squad, follow me down the hill.
Second squad on the LT.
First squad, hey, hold up. First squad, when you see us start moving up the hill, you follow.
Alright. Hey, Buchanan, you want Carrie just to stay with the quarter? Carrie, stay here with the foreman, okay? Tell me you need to be done.
I think these wounds are starting to catch up with me.
Okay. We almost online here.
No, we're gonna move up on in the file up this path, then face right, then you'll be online.
TA minute 30
you're
for firebrand.
My
arm keeps opening up.
All right, hey boys, let's get that spacing.
Does he have an ETA to target?
30.
1:30, okay. All right, hold here, guys. Let's get into some concealment, though.
Don't go in the grass. They've been putting traps in there, apparently.
I can't see fucking dick. I should ask for some.
Pull back into the file.
Bring it in on the back of that on.
Get your spacing as you go.
Pile up, boys.
Just directly southeast of that position.
Guy who is on the left of the path.
How are you moving so fast? How are you guys moving so fast?
I had my gun up, which I didn't realize. Move quicker with your gun up. Alright, fix the space and keep moving, guys.
I'm moving right where they used to be. Hard to tell if they're gonna be,
It's where they were?
This is where they were, yes. So and then they are along the ridge line as the tracers were flying out from, so.
I thought they were off to our left.
Oh shit.
Voices left!
Voices.
Southeast.
Quiet.
What's he saying? You in? Well, he's about to. Close.
They're on our left. They're on our left.
Yep, shots right in front of us. Right in front of us.
What's
that's
down?
A shoddy. Be careful. Doc, I need
watch
help.
It,
I
watch
can't
it.
See shit. Okay. I still have a fucking tourniquet on, too. Get down.
You got...
Contact down!
I'm fragging over that way. Oh, I'll let that... Never mind.
That motherfucker just literally appeared out of that bush.
Hey, guys. Hey, watch the left. They might be, might be more in the bush. Spread it out, we won't be taken out by one grenade.
Hey, I got structures! 120, about 400 meters out.
120?
Thank God.
Right over there.
Oh, right there?
Yeah, it's about 120 in my position.
Should be there, I mean, there's villages.
I don't have a map, so I don't know what's what right now.
Sudden death 6 is Echo 2 actual radio check over.
Where? Is it Ben Min?
Wait, I have you to see.
Ben Min, where's Ben? No, we're not Ben Min yet. Are we?
Hold on. First?
Water
oh, yeah. Echo that, 2 actual. That is Ben Min. That could be Ben Min.
First song.
Roger, yeah. Water pipe 2. We need immediate dust off on our position.
Ban Hong to our
Canadian man, question for
on
you.
The river over there.
Do you want to split
up
this up into two fire teams?
Hey, Buchanan.
Roger that.
I can just work in our team.
I have
carry
coordinates.
Yes,
okay,
186059. The highway intersects.
Buchanan.
I'll keep you guys red.
Correction. 189061. There's plenty of area to land in there. Break.
Totally turn yourself to green. You're going
to
be working with me. I'll be your team leader, squad lead. Sorry I'm late.
I'm with you.
Yep, so go ahead and go green. So just stay there.
I need to go out. I may as well. Roger, when you're here, if you need smoke, you let me know. Over. Say that again, sir? Yeah. 105 to 110. It's like on that bridge.
Harry needed to.
Roger.
Nah, yeah, you're good, Galloway. Is it Stitch?
Oh, I see it. It's like, that's what. It's
if you guys,
maze.
If you guys have
it's
a, yeah, that's.
Is what it is.
That's what Galloway and I were thinking as well, LT. Is that,
Roger,
yeah,
Roger.
Bin mid.
Say that again. I'm sorry. I got like radios in my ear.
I was just confirming what you said. Yeah, Galloway and I also concur. We think it's bin mid.
It is definitely. Roger, stand by, Poppy's boat.
We bypass Bank Pong, Bank Pong, or whatever that
Yankee
other
spell is. Pop.
Already got shot.
What'd you say?
Oh, yeah.
Get tech.
That's
wild. Yeah. Okay. Doc, take the radio. I gotta go out. I can't find it.
Bellum has the platoon.
Hell yes. Who doesn't have the platoon? I'll take that as well.
Hey, Wood.
Yep.
I need a quick stitch from the doc, and I'm black on medical.
Okay, quick stitch from doc. Hey, doc!
Are your stitches small?
Yeah, I still had wounds from the Willy Pete. Yeah, they were mostly small wounds from the Willy Pete incident.
Oh, yeah, okay. I don't, yeah.
I got him.
Right? You can't stitch anything. You can't stitch anything above small, right?
Well, I'm allowed. Like, I have the ability to, but our policy is that we don't, because it means I could literally just stitch gunshot wounds and stuff, and that would be kind of cringe to be the purpose of medevacs.
Just get some back to, then you're good to go.
I could probably use a stitch, too.
Get the star some shit out.
I could probably use, yeah, I got a couple small ones.
Alright, make sure we...
Yep, you're good, Galloway, I'll stitch
you. Okay, cool.
I'm assuming our plan is to take, or is to sweep bin men to objective one and then to go to objective two, right?
Yeah, we think we're just kind of sweeping these
well,
villages.
Well, you're good, Galloway.
Okay.
So what we were told at the start is that we're not seeing any contact in anything in between where we were, which was the battalion CP, and where we're going, which is objective one and two.
Okay.
So what that means is the two circle things, Bin
yep.
Min and the unnamed one around the coast, dead cities or dead towns, apparently.
Okay.
We didn't go to the one further north, and I don't. We probably won't go to Bin Min since An Ho is what's right in front of us.
Okay, then. Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Yeah. But yeah, it's supposed to be at least neutral. Sure. There are people who put a hyphen between Viet and Nam, and yet they still did it. I don't know either.
I think
it's like.
Supposed to have a hyphen.
Like, no, my DoorDash driver literally was called Viet Nam. He had the hyphen in his name. It was freaking ridiculous.
Farley.
What's up?
Whenever we reach Shan Ho, if we have to clear any buildings, you'll be partnering up with Marilla. So
copy.
If you see anything that looks suspicious to you, just don't even go anywhere near it. Like, it could be a chair, regardless of what it is. If anything freaks you out, don't touch it, because you never know what's being trapped.
Copy.
And I'd rather you be safe than have two guys get blown away.
So
aside from Harry getting dusted off and you write this down, that's the only cast from the second squad so far, right?
Yeah, we got hit by a couple really big rounds. You guys got a little toasted, but that's all right.
Okay.
boxes, bro. We got like stickers, we got fucking like pecans. There's like a bunch of pecans out there.
Pecan? Give me that damn pecan.
I'd rather have that. I've got a PM.
Fucking turn around and smash the flowers.
Oh,
dude. Look at the buddy.
Oh, I don't know.
Look at the red.
Like most everybody. Dude, that's one of the best ones.
Yes. Well, since we're sitting tight, I can have my... Friendly's from the east!
You got friendlies coming from the east? Hey, if they come through that opening, make sure you get the cover, because that's the kill call.
Second squad, you're following first squad up the road. Same route of march as we started. First weapon, second.
First weapon, second.
Hey, second squad, we're
oh, we're already taking shots.
Contact already.
They're still moving. This is weapons. What do you want this, first and second team? Alright, second team, we're up front. Who wants some file?
I'm filing them.
No, yeah, you're good.
Locked on the fucking
holy, I don't know what you're
today.
Doing, though.
I'm trying to figure out where Morello is.
Guys,
the green guys are behind me.
Oh.
Fucking hold up.
Hold.
Whoever's in the back there, Carrie Galloway, you're up front.
Carrie Galloway, you're up front or something.
I'm looting
red
here.
People in the front.
Green red
the
people up front, someone
wait,
else
this,
in the back.
This, are we in front of the squad or?
Sorry.
Probably tabbed out or something.
No, I was trying to grab my frickin' drink out of my bag. Still not used to seeing actual animals running around.
Alright, let's go fan it out to the right. Don't cluster up. Go on the left side, boys.
I'm gonna eat some of this meat.
Yep.
Is this where we're going?
Yeah, we're going this way. We're following LT. We're not going through that. They just put
mortars. Don't listen to what Doolittle tells you.
Hey, we can hear the mortars firing to the south.
That's what the LT gets you now, huh?
Oh, God. It's clustered up.
You can hear them.
Keep coming.
Move. Second squad, push through this.
Push through it, second squad.
Second squad, just go ahead and start working our way down the hill.
First team, let first... Second team, let first team move forward. We're going to be in the back. Red, stop.
Say that again.
I told
red,
you the borders are
green
southwest.
Pass
there's
us.
Yeah, there's only really one spot to get.
Bully, move through. Murillo, move through.
You hear them firing from the southeast?
Yeah, I just heard them. Yeah, I know it's.
Hey, how are we moving?
We got to.
So we're
gotta
pushing
south.
Keep moving.
Yeah,
let's
go. Let's go. Let's go.
Keep moving.
Squad, right.
Keep
right.
Moving.
Galloway,
right.
Carry.
Green.
They're coming from the south.
We're gonna get behind wood.
Yeah, well, let's keep it moving through the trees and shit. We have at least some minor cover from this.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of the rocks through here too, but this tree line's gonna end, and we got an opening ground.
Yeah, you're just gonna have to fucking book it.
Second squad, prepare to double time it.
Prepare to double time, guys.
All right, LT, we're double timing southeast. All right, let's go. Double time it. We're heading southeast. Do the tree line. Don't stop until you hit the tree line.
Stay in file, boys. Stay in file.
Stay in the file.
File and space it out if you guys can. For we'll fix the formation on the move. Right now, cover is the most important thing.
Contact! Contact!
Shoot him!
Alright, online, first team. Right.
Like that guy, oh.
Second squad, he wants us pushing us.
He's down.
Push into contact, second team.
Friggin' pulled up my Steam overlay.
Prep grenades.
Grenade south, now!
Grenade south.
Frag!
Alright, let's go!
Move.
Make sure you call out those late frags! They're still right in front of us!
Slow up.
Slow it up! Heads up, LT, we still got a single shooter out here. Tree to tree! Okay. Buchanan, take your team up the right side, go!
Yeah, bud, we got an open field up at the right side, but we're moving. Fucking double time it. Yep, double time move. Fuck that rocket. That can't shoot us.
Right. Throwing frag! Frag! RPG! Oh, it's smoked. My bad. Bad call.
Second squad, you guys can stay put.
Oh, I'm lucky. Oh my god.
I yep it. Have you called the bird yep it?
Deal, space out, boys. Space out a little bit. Space out a little bit, boys.
Boy, what the fuck am I here?
I don't know.
What the fuck do you have an MG?
Malka can hear.
What mail it? I just take an MG at SNL.
You got an fucking MG in the duplex for fucking 40 mil.
Yeah, I think they haven't shot his boss out yet.
Oh, he doesn't have his
gun. Can
yet,
I use this? Can I use this? MG gun?
Shit, we may have like a dead dude. Or
maybe.
Yeah, no, dude, I was so fucking scared that I couldn't really catch up to you.
Alright, Carry, stay with Wood.
If you have questions, don't be afraid to ask them. And if you're bleeding, stop your bleeding. Make sure you bandage yourself right now. You're bleeding.
I'm black.
Okay, you guys stay here. Watch those rocks. I have a feeling they're behind the rocks. Totally protect your bleeding. You got bandages?
Negative, I'm out.
Okay, let me know if you're ever out of bandages.
I did tell you when you took over.
Oh, that's right, Black. I forgot. Okay, your chest is good. Let me know if you open.
Will do. Seconds moving.
I'm fuck.
Corbin! Corbin!
Corbin! Corbin, right flank to second squad. First squad, start pushing three. First squad,
second
start pushing
squad.
To the village.
Alright, second squad, let's go. Take the right side.
Fuck! First squad. Oh, god damn it. Corbin, get over here.
I got shot once, but I took care of it.
Watch yourself for grass.
Gotcha. Watch it.
Watch this hutch. Okay, here we go. Rillo, Forley, I want you guys to take the right side. Watch these huts. Work your way through them slowly. Watch this elephant grass, too. Carry it with me. Hold here. We're going to cover them.
Gotcha.
Anything that looks suspicious to you, don't touch them.
Taking a shot at a guy. Alright, he's dead. He's glitched standing up. Alright, coming hot around the corner.
Yep.
Hut clear.
Hey, heads up, watch out for traps. We're calling traps on the left side.
Checking hut, checking hut. Hut looks clear. Oh, it's a fucking butterfly.
Yeah.
Copy.
Come on, Gary.
I don't have any names. No. Okay, push on the right side of the building to go around to the back.
All right.
Set. Turning corner. I got one KIA. Friendly coming around, friendly coming around. Drop him.
Frag out, frag out, frag out. Someone's hit over here.
I legit just took a frag. Should not have hurt me.
Hold up on, boss.
Ow.
It's foily, you piece of shit.
it's just foily, it's not foily.
No, it wasn't. I died in the fucking
dude,
road.
If that motherfucker is still alive, I swear to God.
What? Wait, what happened? What happened?
Somebody ran into a burning
left,
building.
Uh huh.
Why hit the trap? Artillery shell in there, and
oh.
Half the goddamn platoon.
Oh, I have no fucking clue. I was there was a position. One of the buildings had sandbags in it. One of the guys threw a hand grenade, and it exploded, and I got the full brunt of the grenade, even though it was on the other side of the fucking wall.
Is that it,
Ryan? Except the helicopter's coming in. Let's go
back. Yeah, that's the medical bird.
They probably want to read service, like those maniacs that they are.
I bet the fuel boys would love us being running through all their shit. Yeah, that's my body. Oh, dude, as soon as I got in the bird, I died. You had no chance. I think I don't know if that was the explosion I was killed in was the same one, but I have it all on stream.
I didn't enter anyone.
It was somebody
outside
of house.
All I know is someone threw a grenade, and that's how I died.
Bro.
Well, wasn't me. No. But no, it wasn't me. Because what happened was, I was with Nguyen, and we were in a house, and a big explosion went off, and he went down.
I mean,
so I got saved
now.
By Nguyen.
Make sure it's all cleaned out,
record anything
you
see in there so we can
come
by later and clear it out if possible. Break. We are bringing
the
water pipe, bringing back probably half a squad's worth of guys over.
Yeah, I'll go to Nguyen, and he, I think a mixture of Thomas and Nguyen saved me from all the shrapnel.
Wow.
Taking fire?
Maybe we'll never fucking know.
I was outside.
Nah,
what do you mean? I
was
that.
It's brown or belly.
Hey,
shush.
What'd you see?
Well, I saw a yellow tracer come in, but there's only one. Never mind.
You might have enemies nearby.
No, that's really far away. Don't say that.
I think it was just a pot shot, though, so you're alright.
I think it's probably like a retarded bug that like got enlarged for half a second and looked like a tracer.
Well, I'm looking
on
the face.
Yes, it's so bad.
Fireflies. So bad.
Talk about your in-laws like that.
Oh my god, I'm feeling it as I'm trying to land.
Yeah.
You're clear. Just set her down right there. And
look out.
Pull left.
Watch your fucking altimeter, dude. Don't crash it.
Well,
shut the fuck up. Don't worry about it.
Hey,
I'll tell you how to do your job.
You got a fucking house under you, dude. What are you doing?
Shut the fuck up, dude. We got it under control.
Yes. Get easy.
Oh, that's not Thomas, is it?
Wait, that's first squad. Where's second squad?
You don't have to stop to do any shit. What do you
mean? Sure you do.
What? Watch.
Alright, then Foily, change your fucking color.
Alright, look at me.
To what?
I got the goddamn Rainbow Patrol now. Anyway, go red for me, Foily. Thank you. Alright, now keep your eyes on the sector, southwest. Who's that on the end? Foily, you've got the west sector. Must have looked really badass from the other perspective.
One of the perspectives that survived.
Wait, so how many explosions happened inside of that freaking village?
Man, all it means is
one.
One? Then I was probably at the epicenter because. Oh, I know which fucking building it was in, because one of the guys threw a fucking hand grenade in, and then next thing I know, the building just absolutely fucking blew up, and I went flying.
I don't think,
interesting.
I think that
you
was
think
a
that
coincidence. Oh, fuck.
Yes.
I think it was coincidence. This guy walked into the building and tripped
oh,
the trap.
Okay. Yeah, because I was on the side where there's no one in there,
yeah.
So.
No to this.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, never mind.
What?
I'm sorry, dude. I was calling the wrong person.
Okay.
I don't know, I got it all on fucking stream, so.
Yeah.
My favorite one is when people are running around naked. Come on.
Dude, Foley was the funniest thing. I see this guy
I
walking into the building. On fire. I tell him, don't go into the building on fire.
I cannot.
And then we all fucking
die.
Fucking sets off a trap. We all die.
So, the epitome of the story is don't be on fire and walk into a building.
Thank you.
Now, kind of funny how Woods was saying the guys running around naked and shit in Arma. In the Star Wars unit I ran, we had an incident where the droids, for whatever reason, their uniforms weren't working correctly. So they're all completely naked except for their helmets, which was the droid head. So you had all these like army men running around with droid heads on. Stupidest shit ever. tired. Hey, Nidowitz.
Come on, come on, come on. Hey. Nidowitz is AFK. Order of Marks is second fire team. First fire team. Call him.
This is why I wish we had the ability to switch dominant hands. Yeah. I had to learn quick how to do it. Well, yes, I am. I'm State Guard. However, I learned from a gunnery sergeant who is Force Recon. And, yeah. Yeah, he ran a reenactment group that I was a part of for several years, and I learned a lot of bushcraft from him, and he made sure I learned how to shoot left-handed. Slow jog! That is a mad board and heat.
Also, voice to southeast.
Crossing.
Got shot in front of me.
Are we pushing in? You good?
Keep moving.
They're blowing the fuck out of where we used to be.
Contact front.
Where?
Grenadier, off your 11. Off to your 11. Right there. It's fucking teammate. Doing all right.
Do you take any trap?
Nah. Yeah, I'm still up. I got no line of sight down here. RPG!
Squad and platoon, you guys clear just stay
back.
There. Barillo, go back to your
clear back.
Barillo, go back.
Clear back.
Stay there.
Clear.
Clear back.
I don't care.
Back clear.
Clear back. Ow, that was not. I was to the literal 90 degrees of you. Still got me.
Well, unfortunate.
Anyway, we've got Cass coming down in front of us at some point.
Okay.
And before you sit shit, well, don't even ask.
Whoa, watch yourself, buddy.
About what?
Nothing. Exactly.
What the fuck are you doing? Oh.
Nice find.
Okay, I'm treating him.
Nah, dude, I'm just messing with you.
Or not. Alright, I got you.
Poorly, get back on the line.
Oh, he's got a heart rate.
Yeah, he's fine.
Give this to first squad, move up to these rocks.
I'm sorry, dude, you ran right in front of me, dude.
Yep. Oh, I'm good since we got reinserted.
Oh, fair enough. What the fuck? What is that guy doing?
Negative, what?
Lay down suppressive fire on that treetop, that hilltop. One shot every 2 seconds. One mag. New unit got up. Come on. Yeah, we didn't really talk to Cole about that. This shit did not work. Alright, I'm changing mags. They're out of there. Got, by the way, homie. I think the rest are dead, Bellum. Yeah, dude, they're fucking it up. Up to the hill, there's friendlies on the hill, yeah.
Alright.
We're moving up second squad. We're moving up guys.
Fellas, you people. Hog, front!
Hey, watch it. Random satchel right there. Random satchel right fucking there. I just stepped on it. Hey, fuck off.
We need to unfucking
get online facing southeast.
Get online facing southeast, first squad.
Roger, first squad, online facing southeast.
Second fire team on me, let's get online this way. Alright, this is the center.
Okay,
we We don't even have any fucking cover on this hill, dude. Holy shit. Hey, second fire team. If you can't get behind a tree, get behind the hill.
I'm behind a tree. Where are we taking contact?
The southeast in the town somewhere.
I think we're kind of randomly just shooting into the town. Green.
Nodowitz, how are you?
Green.
I feel like I hear your voice
south or southwest.
Hey, let's throw grenades into that woods to the southwest.
Okay, I just... Grenade out.
Grenade out, southwest. That shit was so far, it blew up in the air. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Throw another one. If they can throw grenades, we can throw fucking grenades. Fuck.
Frag, frag.
I heard that scream, that was awesome. Alright, let's push through, come on.
I think that's when I wiped cross through.
That was a good throw, Bella. Fuck yeah, dude.
Ow, 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 ow. Ow!
Blowing shit up around us. Gotta get down.
By the way, I'm injured.
Yeah, I'm injured as well. I just checked this building over here, it's clear.
Right.
We can hold him in there.
Foily, it's you. He's also injured, so you need to treat
this way, Foily.
Follow that way, that way.
Man, this dude's got a wide chest, I can't see shit.
It's okay, take a left around the building.
What are they
and then take a right
here?
At the end of the fence.
Got it.
And then go that way.
We are moving to the rest of our squad.
Alright.
Oh, that's so good.
You're right.
Where are we headed? Shit has been very loosey-goosey today.
Hey, did anyone check this guy's baskets?
No.
Check his fucking baskets off.
I did.
He did.
I did. It's empty.
Okay.
Corbin, mask has the south.
Corbin to the north, Corbin to the north.
I don't have
to the south. Supplies. Corbin to the south,
help.
Corbin to the south. Come on.
Mask has.
Alright.
Alright, I have got to drop you so I can freaking take care of myself. Ah, shit.
Check in the top now.
I'm bleeding out. I'm about to go down.
Try and get to that helicopter, maybe.
Yeah, give, take a boy there, you okay?
Yeah, I'll take him. I gotta get on that dust off.
Okay. Do what you gotta do, buddy. Step seven.
Two steps, passes out. Funny.
Yep, it just went down. Tell me, has been gone for a minute.
I don't know, I think it's been for me at least 30 seconds. But he was down before we found him, at least.
Yeah.
Yep, it's down. He's already gonna get it.
Yeah, he's in the chopper.
He's in the CPR, where is he?
Yeah.
In the chopper.
Hey, Wild, get everyone you can. Do security on this hill.
Okay.
We need to protect that LZ. That's the only last line we got right now.
Hey.
Got three fucking people.
I would seriously dust off my desk. Yeah, it's just dust. I honestly thought I had mold growing on my desk there for a second. Nope, just giant dust bunny.
Stay here. Everybody get out. Be good.
Oh, hey.
All right, we're gonna get our bird.
We're just right. Hanging out here.
Yes. Go back.
All right.
Yeah.
Go back around and save them. Go back. To the hooch is we're not getting back in, reinserted. This the op's pretty much over, I think. BRP. Bar in the hole, what?
Watch out, watch out.
No. Sorry, Wood. I tried.
I'm learning English, bro. Fire in the hole later.
Open fire! Open fire? BRP. What? Oh, it's because of those guys right there.
Yeah. No, I fired like one shot and they go fucking crazy.
This was like a la wakba. Yeah.
You said that and then immediately someone lit up a cigarette.
I don't smoke. You?
Oh my gosh, these bots, dude.
I know, right? It feels like those guys are just kind of stuck in a cage and getting thrown at, rotten tomatoes thrown at.
This is literally a fire base, 1960.
What the fuck? That's his mom?
It's my wife.
His wife.
No. His wife's thing, bro.
Just tell her you're fighting the Vietnam War. All over again.
She don't care. She never
care. Oh, yeah.
You get angry. He's my Sunday, my weekend.
Sahara is not coming from Vietnam, man. You're coming from your wife.
Happy birthday! Heads down!
I know, right?
It's them, cover me, they're just standing here. Like,
I honestly thought the two pilots on the other side of the truck over there were actually having a legitimate argument. I'm like, wow, that's some really good fucking scripting right there if they were able to get an actual full-on argument going on, and then I realized what they were actually saying. I'm like, oh, what the fuck?
Was that the exfil chopper that got
yeah.
shot?
Yeah.
Move it, all of you!
I got shot out.
Hey, there's the fucking civilian that pretty much cost me to get killed.
RPG's getting ready to fire. Watch out.
What RPG? Shut up.
Go, go, go.
Oh my god, is that the TF2 soldier? Hey, Wild. Wild. Literally, right as I said I was going to go over, hey, I'm going to get on that dust off, two steps, passed out.
Fuck it. Bella, are you alive? Anderson, do you feel people? Anderson, what is that you're holding?
I took it from a guy who, a guy was shooting me and I ran out of ammo. So.
And that is one of the reasons you shoot me
on
the
way out.
Wow.
Anderson, please use heal me. I'm held by duct tape right now.
Oh, I think okay. You're right there. Yeah, were you the guy that shot him? The guy that went?
Yeah, I got him for you.
I forgot. I'm just.
I heard the noises of someone like groaning. I turn around.
Yeah,
and it's like
missing. Behind me. I just. So hot. I lost my mind as soon as you said.
Yeah.
What a like dumbass! If he just shot, he would have got both of them.
No, I just play this game. A campaign. I know a little bit. Oh, maybe I'm new. Yeah, just a new guy.
No smoking within 50 feet.
Oh, dude, I'm just right next.
Someone pops out the smoke.
Alan, where you at?
Someone take a screen.
Alan, where you at?
Alan's here. Alan's playing some
shots. Oh yeah, that's right.
Who's fucking hot micing, dude?
Hey guys.
It's all the AI.
Get formed up.
Yeah, just try to get formed up through here.
Form up.
Let's go to somewhere where it's more open.
This is actually cool.
Where we were at the first one, right here. Over here.
Yeah.
First squad.
Let's form up facing the flag.
Hey, we got a tropical man. It's fucking hurt.
Oh, wait.
Second squad.
Yeah, it's engines ready.
First squad. Line up to my left.
First squad line up.
Holy shit.
First spot line out.
Open fire!
They're spinning out, they're spinning out.
Oh, he's spinning out.
I can't line up because I can't.
I'm doing ready. Can you do the squad later?
Oh,
Jesus. Yeah, he's done this before.
Hey, clear it out.
Uh-oh. You got it.
Boom!
Alright, hey, listen up, if you're through here, go ahead and form up in your squads, cut this bullshit out.
Come
first
on.
Squad form up right here, Bellum, second squad Bellum. Behind Bellum, then you form up his weapons. Second squad guys to the left of me.
Yeah.
What? Oily, are you in our... Oh, yeah. Second squad
yeah.
To the left of Lloyd, go ahead and get the shit.
I don't know why I feel like I'm taller than you for some reason.
You guys didn't get to witness it necessarily, but
I got my color back.
Peterson's helicopter went down, and myself, Doolittle, and Meyer, we landed, like, hovered above the water so Peterson could get in. Meanwhile, they're launching RPGs at us the whole fucking time. Talk about fucking puckering moment. That shit was wild. Okay. Okay, if these guys could shut the fuck up, that'd be great.
Yeah, this is what they've been doing.
I was saying, these AI are very vocal.
Enemy sniper.
We are taking heavy fire. Heavy fire.
They're fucking noisy, dude.
Is everybody all right? Jesus Christ. Where did those boots come from?
You're
hot, Mikey. I know, I heard.
Wild.
Yeah, just.
Alright, there we go. Keep firing! At least the ones that are yelling are farther away. Okay, I guess not.
Yo,
this is the worst thing ever. Can we get rid of this?
I can do it, okay.
With all these runs and all the
how do you get rid
of
it?
Combat freaking out.
It's a.
Oh, is it that game logic? Oh, it is.
It's game logic. Get rid of all the game logic.
Yeah, that's weird.
Oh, you're odd, Mikey.
Enemy contact.
The scariest shit that's happened to Motor T all fucking deployments so far.
They saw some helicopters coming sideways.
Yeah.
They're gonna go home and tell their war stories about it.
They almost got hit by a piece of shrapnel. He swears.
Hey, we gotta, like, I'm talking about it. I'm just running to the helicopter, seeing if there's any
loot.
Show
your loot.
So that was day one of the campaign.
Okay.
Alright,
lock it up.
Someone's hot mic'ing.
Lock it up.
Yeah.
We have 6 days left of the campaign, just so you know. And then we will move on to the next thing. That was a hell of a time. I did not expect that much contact at all. it gets worse, unfortunately.
I didn't expect to do any search and rescue either.
Yeah, what the fuck? That was crazy.
When did the Coast Guard show up?
That was the most basic thing ever done.
So, everybody did pretty good today. Just in those moments of what the fuck is happening, if you don't have any tactically pertinent information, let your leaders sort out the mess and get the platoon together and moving in the same direction. We got separated a couple of times, but other than that, it was pretty good. Everybody moved and, you know, with their head on their shoulders for the most part. So, individual units can debrief and then I'll just see our team leaders and up. All good.
Second squad northeast.
God, I want to commemorate my two door gunners. Who were they?
That was me.
And someone.
There's Alan and
No, sir.
Alan and Brown.
And Brown. I'm not sorry.
My boys. If I can, I'll put you in for a recommendation.
I think part of it is the ladders. My campaign scenario.
Yo,
plus
your stomach is growling.
Alright.
Alright. So, I think it went really well, but I thought there were a lot of communications issues that didn't need to exist. So, I think we need to minimize those and understand more what the fuck's going on and ask commands and get people to do what they need to do so we can complete the mission. But I think we did well. We cleared everything. We had a lot of shit thrown at us. We pushed through. We did the objectives. And we did it well. Anything from you, Wild? Anything from you?
That's all I was gonna say.
Thomas?
Just knowing when, as you guys said, communication, just knowing what's said, like, second team, like, earlier today, while not trying to throw you under the bus, but, like, when second team, a second squad, like, that, just hearing keywords like that. Yeah. I was like, yelling, no. Second squad, you're like, alright, yeah. Second fire team, let's go. No, second squad.
I was ready to go, dude, I'm sorry.
Dude,
that's
same here. Fun. I was like, alright, let's go. Yeah, that's other than communication crap, I mean, try not to get shot and keep your eyes, yeah, spacing.
We were like this close as we are right now, the whole fucking time, we were this fucking close.
Honestly, it seems like we have better spacing when we don't have the covers. Have you noticed that?
Yeah.
Because people are, like, visually confirming where everyone is in reference to them, and it makes it a step further back. People get fucking locked onto a compass, I think, when they have it, and it makes them think they're further away than they are.
Yeah. But, ironically. Yeah. Main examples of spacing is the fucking trap that wiped out, like, what, the entirety of first squad?
It had to happen.
Yeah, well, that was more
of a kill zone. You really couldn't space out there.
Yo, we gotta check fucking doorways, guys.
Yeah, that's the main thing, doorways. I think that was a 105.
I think it actually went off because of a grenade exploded.
That's
no
exactly what happened.
Passing through any doors. Several people said there was a grenade.
I have it all on stream.
A guy walk through a door, and that's the last thing I ever saw.
I
said, don't go in there. He walked in, and then I woke up.
Yeah, someone threw in a grenade at one of the sandbag emplacements at the far end of the town, and it went off. Next thing I know, I'm down and everything, and then I heard that there was a big old explosion that happened right at the same time.
But if we were more spaced out, it wouldn't have been as much of an issue.
But we couldn't be spaced out. We were clearing a field.
I don't think
that was really possible for us to space out. It was just more like a kill chamber. It really wasn't our fault.
Mm-hmm.
I do have one thing, if everyone's done. Thomas, you done with yours? Right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. One thing, we gotta work a little faster. Like, we take a while to step off, and that's something we do need to work on as a team. That's really all I got here.
That's true. I noticed that there was a couple times when we were standing around holding our dicks when we needed to get a move on. But I think it got better as we went on because we got more of an active mindset.
I do agree. That's all I got from me, so.
Anything else from anyone?
Combat story real quick. For us,
sure.
You can go to headshed. You can go to headshed.
Yeah.
Alan, I saw you go limp after that explosion. My leg was broken. I was like, oh no, Alan.
Dude, did you hear me call out, no, don't go? And then, like,
yeah,
that was it.
No, don't go, boom.
Yeah.
And then I saw you run across the street. You got hit. I went to go get you, and as I, like, laid down and started bandaging you, a round went straight through your head.
I have it.
Okay, that was really random. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was the first mission of 7 with the 3-5 Marines of I Company. We're currently in the process of our Vietnam campaign right now. So hope you guys did enjoy that. That was definitely an active 2-hour mission. Actually, it was pretty enjoyable. I enjoyed that. So I hope you guys got some good chuckles out of some of the stuff that happened and everything. So if you have any questions or anything like that, let me know down in the comments below. And until then, this is Nightwolf, and I'm signing off.